Boys and girls wanna hear a true story. Saturday night was at this real wild party. They had the liquor overflowing the cup. About 5-6 strippers trying to work for a buck. And I took one girl outside with me. Her name was Lonnie. She went to junior high with me. I said, why you up in there dancing for cash? I guess a whole lot changed since I seen you last. I said,
what would you do if your son was at home? Crying all alone on the bedroom floor cause he's hungry. And the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man.
Living all crazy. Then she looked me right square in the eye. I said, every day I wake up hoping to die. I said, I know about pain, cause me and my sister ran away so my daddy couldn't bust. Before I was a teenager, I done been through more issues you can't even relate to.
What would you do if the son was at home? Crying all alone on the bedroom floor cause he's hungry. And the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man.
Stop the record, yo. Stop the record.
Hold up.
What would you do?
Get up on my feet and let go of every excuse.
What would you do?
Cause I wouldn't want my baby to go through what I went through.
Come on, what would you do?
Get up on my feet and stop making tired excuses.
What would you do?
Girl, I know.